NIU student finds a new career goal after an accident takes him off the basketball court. The role a national sports icon is playing in helping him pursue a new dream.
The stretch of chilly weather isn't over just yet. Another frost advisory in effect overnight, but we're working on a warm-up. I'll show you when we'll reach 70 degrees at 10.